Have a look at the Platinum League. Yes, your one turn amazing touchdown was amazing. I had like 2500 team value. I upgraded it to the last stadium, so it's dropped considerably now. Did that for achievements mainly. That and I want to see what the biggest stadium looks like. So that's not too bad. We got the Orcs. Two Orc teams. One High Elf, two High Elf. Two Human. Lizardman. Oh, there's three Orc teams and a Bretonian. Yeah, Orcs are very strong, so I'm not surprised that there's a lot of Orc teams on here. We're going to be fighting Brethren. It was a good game. Yeah, you're right. Ifalich. Our game was fun. I seem to remember streaming that one, I think. I don't know. Yes, I did stream that one. I'm pretty sure I did. I've got it recorded somewhere. It's not in any playlist, though, fortunately. But I'll be needing your advice on Lizardmen teams. Mainly because I'm going to need some coaching. That I'm offline, but I'm not offline. But never mind, this thing's being dumb. There we go. Yeah. That was a good game, though. I heard that you played Austin and lost. Anyway, back to the game. Enough dilly-dallying. Playing Orcs. Yay. Nah, man. It's fun always talking to people and they're not colossal... colossal douchebags, you know? Like, yourself and Monkey. I wouldn't have ever met without actually streaming, so you know, at least I've got that going for this. So that even if many people don't watch this stuff, you know, and I talk to some people regularly on YouTube as well, you know, but it's good. I like it a lot. Thanks, guys. Guys are awesome. Right. We're gonna go offense, please. Exactly 20%, huh? It looks like it's... Oh, okay. All right. The Gash team. That's unusual, him dropping the ball like that. Thank you. And I've already fucked up, so that's great. Oh dear. Yeah, you filing my Minotaur, I wasn't very happy about that. He does have a gobbo. Luckily, with the orcs, they don't actually have a lot of like fend or dodge or anything like that, so I can just knock them over. He needed sure hands for that. Jesus Christ, is this guy useless? Hmm, interesting. There he goes, little gobbo man. Lol, sure hands, strip and fend. A very, very good combination, by the way. This guy has block. Let's run everyone over to the side here and then get this going. Not doing too bad. We've got up the left hand side of the pitch here. We're doing okay. Those tentacles are all over that beast man. I feel sorry for him. So we're just freeing up this guy so he can run up the pitch and help out over here. You blitz with that guy, that's interesting. Chakim is dead. No, he's not. That was close. My luck is not changing. Touchdown. This is a little bit of an unusual dynamic, but it's fine. Where's my kit guy? That wasn't my kit guy. He failed to pick up the ball. Good. Okay, so we've got the Mook out to move. Okay, so what we're doing right now, we're rushing them for like a touchdown. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, you idiot. Hopefully I won't be punished for this too heavily. I might be there. God damn it, Finch Garlic Baguette. You were supposed to stay up. Let's make him do as many dashes as we can. Done. Bend is such a good skill. Bend sidestep is even better. Ba-da-ba. You got none knocked out. That guy wasn't my kick guy. Why are you giving it to this guy? For fuck's sake. What is wrong with you, game? Having a nominate to kick button, please. It's fucking irritating. My god. Moo Cow is angry. As usual, Clements is my favorite player, but he's also the most temperamental. I think that's the reason why I like him so much. Sour cream and onion's injured. Badly hurt. Considering we just used our apothecary recently, that's a good idea. Thank you. God damn it. Getting too aggressive with these rolls, I think. Stunning a lot of my players. Keep pounding everyone. Oh, lock. That's a bit silly, Monkey. come on. It also has a thing saying like import file or whatever. You just weren't paying attention. It even says in the when you buy the game, you can import your save files. So it's not really an excuse. Yeah, you can do grief runs with Aces or anyway, so it's not nothing too major really. No, no, they're not. I've been watching a lot of people play the Greed Runs, and like that's how they unlock Lilith half the time. It's basically using his Azor. He's like the most overpowered character in the game. He's so powerful. Yeah, but that's mainly due to like a pattern recognition. It's not the fact that he sucks, 'cause he doesn't. But like, same could be said about every character with that sort of argument. Like, they appear, things would jump erratically, which is true. They do, but. Oh, really? I didn't know this. Not that it matters, because, give me a fucking break. Right, so they're turn 16, so they can't score, which is fantastic. Goodbye, Freya. Goodbye. With this Azor, all you need is like damage ups and range upgrades, if you can get them. Because they actually matter for him. But like, the grief fight is pretty fun by the looks of things. I've not actually played a lot of Binding of Isaac, believe it or not. I have the game and the expansion pack, and I've never even finished the game yet, so... I just watch a lot of Northern Lion, so... That's it, we won. Very scrappy game, but... Deal pickle, for fuck's sake. There we go. I like how, like, you buy an expensive stadium and no one actually shows up to your games. A lot of frames. I haven't dropped a single frame. It's probably... yeah, I haven't dropped a single frame. Hello, by the way. It seems to be fairly constant for me, actually, at the moment, which is unusual. I mean, there have been streams where I've What do I get on this guy? Lock, I suppose. Yeah, so that's the probably the end of the stream now, actually, because I got to go and walk the dogs very soon. It was lovely for you guys to turn up. I'll be hanging around in chat for a little while, but like I'm not actually streaming anymore. That flipping overtime game actually cost me another game, I think. But yeah, anyway, I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day.